This is the first time. Not a whole lot. It's not. There's nothing on there you can recognize as original.
Is that right? It's
yeah.
So that's a good machine.
Yeah.
It's like little carbs on it. No, no, no. It's factory. I think it's all factory.
He's over revving it, is what he's doing. He's got two, he hasn't got enough pitch or something. Look at that.
Look at that.
That's scary right there.
He's testing it.
Yeah.
He's testing the envelope.
The only thing is, my question is when you fall out, what do you do? When you fall out of the envelope. That's awful. It's too low to be doing that.
So what is he testing for?
See what the climb rate is. Look at it. It almost stalled. It won't go into the wind, almost. He turns away from the wind, I think. And it gets in this nose-high attitude. Oh, I've seen him do some weird flying, boy. I've seen him in flying wind that I wouldn't even take mine off a trailer.
I've seen John fly it too, and then do the swings.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe the parachute was remaining stable.
So was the manufacturer. They're trying to land, I think.
What happened?
I don't know.
Okay, get to us.
All right, bud.
I wonder what he's facing. Hey, this has been an education
thing. I hope you had your camera on there.
Yeah, I just caught it about halfway down. Yeah, it looked like it was losing.
I figure out what the hell happened. What do you think?
He says he started losing lift.
Yeah, I see
the wind, and he started losing lift.
Yeah,
and
he just kind of just went.
And when he
the wind was blowing a shoot this way, and I wasn't before. I was kind of easing it along. This time I came around quick, and the wind's behind me, and the chute's blowing, and it's losing lift. It's dropping like a rock.
Well, at least you
if I'd have turned about 180 really quick, I might have saved it. Not anything else going down. downwind, it wasn't going to save it. She's two nose lights still.
You should not think.
Oh, I got aluminum wheels now. All right.
Yeah. You don't have to worry about them no more.
Son, I doubt you're going to get the aluminum wheels.
It was still, it was still way too nose light. We got to go back about another 4 inches.
It's real.
Yeah.
It's
going to disconnect.
Oh,
shucks.
Well, that isn't. That is
in the
pillar.
Did you? Okay. Roll back. Let me look flat.
What?
I got that mailer or whatever, and then I called Doug.
Sarah, you want to bring the truck up? See, there's no flying machines between you and here. Said, this is already wrecked. Go ahead, bring the truck.
Well, so that's when you'll trust me. When everything broke,
turn the key over about 3 or 4 seconds.
So
yeah,
half down.
Yeah, well,
it was